Dear students, this week we are going to learn the names of few things starting with alphabet M. First, you can see the picture of a mat. It is a floor mat. We use it to spread on the floor. Second, we have the picture of a moon on the sky. We can see moon at night. It gives light at night. This is a mango. It is a delicious fruit. Mango is our national fruit. There are different types of mangoes. It is used to make juice, jam and pickle. Here is the picture of a bird. It is mynah. It is black in color with yellow beak. Mynah is also a sweet singing bird. This is a picture of a monkey. Monkeys usually live in the forest. They live on the trees. They eat different types of fruits, leaves and flowers. Here is the picture of a mosque. It is a place of worship of Muslim. This is a picture of a flower. It is a marigold. It is bright in color. It is used to prepare medicine. It is found in different colors. Finally, we have the picture of mongoose. It lives in the forest. Mongoose is the enemy of the cobra. Thank you, children.